So I don't know if I said, but we're heading up to Little Blue Lake, which is 4.5 hours north of Hobart. So yeah, we've got camera gear galore. We're gonna get some cool stuff. Tell me what you have to go and
drive me so crazy. Now feeling lost without you. We're not even out the door yet. We're not even out the driveway, and Dylan had to go and brush his teeth.
He's already annoying.
You have to go and drive me so crazy. You forgot the SD card. Now without you and I just can't be. Without you, baby, want you all
night long. Want you all night long. Want you all night. Want you all night. Want you all night. Want you all
night. So we drove up here through bang, 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 Orford. We're actually doing alright. I'm doing alright considering I've been driving since 6 a.m. 6:30 a.m. 7 a.m. So we're about 4 and a bit hours in. We stopped quite a few times along the way, as you guys would know.
How's that? You got your dream shot?
And we're exactly halfway.
That we need four cameras, a drone, this camera, George's stuff. Let's go for a drive.
Cranbrook, we've just come through Cranbrook here. You are here, look, he's ever written it. So this is where we are now, in Tasmania. These two have been complaining that they're not relaxed enough and they don't have relaxing enough spaces when, oh, that's drive 2 hours. And I can't just relax and have a quick nap. No. So, shut the freaking hell up. Yeah, this is where we're going.
Yeah.
Little dot.
What?
Look at the size of Tasmania.
I know.
This is where we're going. Little blue light.